was a lovely Sunday morning, and everyone was gay, everyone but Deacon Jones, who did not feel that way. He was loaded down with pills, he was plastered to the gills. You could tell it, you could smell it, every time you heard him yell. I found out he threw the whiskey in the well.
In the well!
Yes, I know who threw the whiskey in the well.
In the well!
Yes, I'm squealing on my friend, cause he went south with my inn. Yes, I know who threw the whiskey in the well.
In the well!
Just wait and see.
Deacon Jones, you threw the whiskey in the well.
It wasn't me. I will tell you in a minute, soon as I find out what's in it. Yes, I know who threw the whiskey in the well. In the well,
in the well.
When you kneel down on your knees, I will set your mind at ease, cause I know who threw the whiskey in the well. Through the window came a bottle, and it landed on my head. The folks knelt down to pray, they thought Deacon Jones was dead. Elder Brown went way down, then he raised the deacon's head. The deacon's eyes grew open, and this is what he said. It wasn't Sister Ash.
No.
It wasn't Elder Brown.
No.
It wasn't Sister Kitty, cause that gal was in the city. It wasn't Brother Smith.
No.
It wasn't Cousin Sammy.
Who was it, Deacon Jones?
It was Caldonia's mammy.
It was Caldonia's mammy.
She threw the whiskey in the well.